I will encourage patients that, yeah, while we have thought about the last few days or the dying moment, right now what's important in your life, well, you want to do it, right? So tell me something about that, what you want to do, what's important in your life. So if you have a magic wand, what do you want to do more? So in that case, they would say, yeah, I want to go for a short trip. I want to spend more time with my grandchildren. I want to repair my house, doing some minor work like that. So I say, yes, go do it. As long as you are physically well enough, do it. Whatever you like to do, you enjoy. Or go out for a walk with your wife like that. So we can encourage patients think that what they like to do more right now, but also give them the allowance that it's okay, sometimes we will think about the last day, the last moment, that's fine. It's just like a balance, yeah. So, and also to let family know that it's okay, even that the patients think about that, it's okay, but we can also bring them to think about the present, what they like to do more, what they want to enjoy more.